we hear of that northern part of the county, what comes into our mind first is the security situation in the area. And I would wish to assure you that we have done a thorough security audit of the area and come up with a comprehensive management plan for the same. So when the project starts, we expect that we shall be able to take care of all the security needs of the contractor.
The costs have been approximated to cost about 500 million US dollars. That's about 50 billion. But that includes also the social amenities, facilities, and also the fiber optic cable. Yes. But not the entire length. This is only going to cover about 365 kilometers. Yes.
The fiber?
Of the road. Yeah. But for the fiber, it's going to cover the entire 740 kilometers. Thank you.